history of Red Rocks, I mean, from what I know, it goes back over well over 100 years and was always a music venue. You know, the cool thing about this place is that was the idea to begin with.
It's just got a lot of really great deep history, and it just has the total Colorado vibe, and everyone that comes, they know about it.
More than just about any other venue, this one definitely like builds a little bit of anticipation, and you walk out there and it's not like a lot of venues that are like flat and then the audience goes up. With this one, it's just like a wall of people.
It's a place that brings out the best in bands. Incredible when the venue itself brings that energy to the table, and Red Rocks is, like I said, probably the best example of that anywhere in the world.
That's something that's definitely really kind of exciting, and something I anticipate going into tonight is the potential for there to be like really unique moments.
All I know is when you're walking down the hallways, it seems like everybody who's anybody that you look up to in the music industry has played here.
To be able to play on the same stage as all your idols and heroes is special for sure.
Ready to rip. Ready to rip, man. That's for me. It's finally time to do the fun stuff.
Stringdusters is, I think, first and foremost, a brotherhood and a collection of people who really care about each other and care about sharing life, and of course, at the center of that is creating music.
I've been walking day and night, I'm dying on my feet. It's too long since I've had a nice sleep. I can hear it calling me, love I'm known.
We try to relax and have a good time, you know. We're serious about what we do, and we bring it to the highest level that we can.
Don't spare no but at least you know the way that I feel. You can have all the money in the bank. Yeah, we got to stay here.
I don't know that we really have any specific mission beyond to just try to enjoy what we do and be good to each other and kind of raise our own vibration and hopefully, you know, make music that matters, you know, make music that people want to play in their car, or that they want to play when they're wanting to feel something.
To the east, yeah.